San Miguel. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today is gonna be the last episode of like the Vlogmas series. So as most of you guys know, I am in Mexico. I'm actually about to retouch my makeup because we're gonna go to dinner. So let me fill you guys in and a lot that has happened. So I'm actually in San Miguel de Allende right now. So let me kind of backtrack you guys to when we first got here. So I actually spent my Christmas with my family in Querétaro. So I try not to like do too much vlogging there because of course I wanted to kind of just spend time with my family, but I did film some footage for you guys for Christmas, so I will show you guys that right now. You're so handsome.
Oh, is this a video?
Yes. Merry Christmas! We had such a good time. I love spending Christmas in Mexico. And if you guys are wondering why the piñata was inside, it started sprinkling. And I think it was my brother who jokingly said, should we just do it inside? And my aunt, who was hosting us, like was thinking about it, and we ended up doing it inside. It was actually really fun, and we didn't break anything. So that was a really, really good time, and it was just so nice, like visiting with my family. And now we're in San Miguel de Allende, which if you guys haven't watched my wedding series, we actually, my husband Wyatt and I got married here maybe like 7 months ago. We got married here in May. So if you're interested in seeing like my wedding series and all about that, I will link the playlist down below up here and also at the end of the video. But yeah, we decided to come here because it's only a 45-minute drive from Querétaro. So we're actually spending our anniversary of dating here. It's tomorrow, so we've actually been together for 7 years tomorrow. So we're very excited that we were able to, you know, come here to the place where we got married. We love San Miguel. So we're really happy to be here, and now we're just getting ready for dinner. So let me show you guys a little montage of what we did today. We kind of just walked around, had a nice cocktail, and then after that, I'll show you guys a little tour of our Airbnb. We're in San Miguel.
Estamos aquí.
Estamos aquí. This is why you should get a husband. Husbands are four, they're the best.
Hey.
Okay, so we just walked into our Airbnb.
This is cute.
What do you think so far?
Super cute.
Do you need help?
No.
Okay, he's the best. Little kitchenette. Our bed. Very cute. We have a cute little bathroom. Oh, I like this shower. Oh, I like the bed frame. Good old TV. Our view is to the street. So I added a little bit of a half lash just to add some more drama to the eyes, and now my makeup is refreshed. So yeah, like I mentioned, we are gonna go to dinner. I can actually leave some details down below if you guys are interested in coming to San Miguel to show you guys like our favorite places. It is pretty busy, I'm not gonna lie, because of the holidays. So we got a reservation last minute. They have a really beautiful rooftop. So I hope that you guys enjoy.
So this is Parque Juarez. If you look at my wedding playlist, this is where we did what you call a callejoneada, which was it like a, it's a parade,
parade
with a mariachi or banda,
a lot of fun,
a donkey, mojigangas. Here's some pictures. We're just like reminiscing right now of everything that we did for a wedding weekend. And by the way, a lot of you guys asked me to post my wedding video. I haven't gotten it back yet, but I will as soon as I get it. I need a hey. I still need to put all this stuff on it.
Wow, ruined.
Yeah. We're going to the market.
Some ponchitos.
What are we gonna go buy?
Ponchitos y sombreros.
We're gonna go buy ponchos. And Wyatt wants a gorra.
What'd you call me?
Wyatt didn't do his hair today, so he wants to go buy a hat. And no, he didn't. And we're also gonna go get some late Christmas presents. So, and then maybe Wyatt will buy me some stuff.
You're lucky.
Oh wow, it's crowded. We're on a journey because I also want to get a poncho just like that one.
See?
But they didn't have my size, so hopefully we can find one. I found a poncho.
See?
It's not neutral and cool like Wyatt's, but it's like sherbet fun colors, so it's a lot cuter. And
not in mine, but
and now we're just looking for a Christmas ornament. I can never find Christmas ornaments, but we try to collect Christmas ornaments everywhere we go so that when we do our tree, we can put everywhere that we've been. So that's the only thing that we're looking for now, but I think we're gonna go get a bite to eat. Oh, some sopecitos. Wyatt, are you eating a baguette with butter?
Estamos en Mexico, okay?
No es baguette, es bolillo. These are called banderitas. Well, I got one too. It's like tomato juice, clamato, tequila, and lime juice. And I like to drink this first, then this, and then that.
Hey guys, so we just finished our anniversary dinner and we decided to come home and change into comfier clothes for the rest of the night, but I wanted to show you guys a little haul of everything we bought at the market. So as you guys saw, we did get Wyatt a poncho, super cute. So he's about to put this one on right now. And then we bought this bag, which just so happens to have everything that we need in it.
And my sword.
And I'm almost there. And it also closes, which is why I really like it, because I feel like it would be a good beach bag. Wyatt bought a sword. Because he's a child.
It's not for me.
It's it's a wooden sword. It's actually a gift for a little kid. Or maybe that's just what Wyatt wants you to believe. And then I got a cute little poncho. How cute is this? It's like a little cotton candy. I really wanted one like Wyatt's, but I couldn't find it. So I got this one, but it's really cute. I still like it. And then we got a really beautiful handmade scarf, also for a gift. And we also got these beautiful like linen little napkins. We got a set of 6. Super excited about this.
Have some of those, Bobby?
We got some Tums.
Uh-oh.
We need to put it on. What are these called, baby?
Top.
Oh, and in Spanish they're called like trompos. What do you call these in English?
A top.
The ones that you like?
A spindle top.
Spindle. Spindles! It's a spindle. We also got this, another gift. This is to put a hot pan on top of a countertop. We got these little magnetic balls. Also a gift. So we're gonna put our ponchos on and go back out. What should we get, baby?
Churros, elote, esquites.
And chetos.
Chetos.
Con salsa. Toro. How cute is this?
Los peces en el río por ver a Dios nacer y sobrecantan a una.
¿Quieres un churro? The lines for the churros are way too long.
Churros o chetos.
Let me see. This is one of my favorite sodas. Wyatt's gonna try it for the first time.
Is it better than Fanta?
It's better. Is that good?
It's pretty good. It's pretty good.
Wyatt, what flavor did you get?
Churro.
Churro ice cream. I just ordered my last esquite of the trip. This whole trip has been us eating. Mariachi! And we probably gained 5 pounds just during this video. It's our last day.
Sí.
It's our last hour, actually. We're about to get our Uber, but the last day we wanted to wear ponchos again, get some chetos con chile y limón, and go back to the market just to spend money. We have no reason to go to the market other than to spend money.
And to get, you know, stuff we don't need.
Yes. Alrighty guys, so we're about to order our Uber and head home to our kitties. It was a really fun trip. I know that the video was kind of all over the place, but we were trying to enjoy it and be as present as much as possible.
Yes.
But I hope that you guys enjoyed it. Thank you so much for watching and supporting my channel. I hope you guys have an amazing new year, and we love you so much.
Feliz Navidad.
Bye.